Hey guys, this is Kevin. Today we want to discuss after you changing a printhead, you get an error. It will be either 0xB something or 0xC something. The code starts from 0, for example 0xB0 and all the way to the F, so 0xBF and 0xC0 and 0xCF. They're all talking about the same thing. Basically, the printer cannot read input from your CSIC board. CSIC board is a piece of board behind the cartridges. So the cartridge chip information gets transferred with a CSIC pin, and the CSIC pin connect to the CSIC board. So if you see the green part is the CSIC board. Okay, let me show you this way. So if you go to bchtechnologies.com, go to printer parts, Epson, and go to electronic board and assembly, click on the CSIC terminal. This is the pin. Okay, put your cartridge there. So the pin, you can see there has two sides. It connect to cartridge and the board. The board look like this. So for example, this is a CSIC board for 5-color, and this is a board for 4-color. And then the board is connect to the main board with a FFC cable. So basically you have a cartridge, then the pin, then the board, then FFC cable, and then the motherboard called the main board. Basically those errors B and C is you got something wrong with the board, FFC cable, and the motherboard. So somewhere there's a miscommunication. So you don't need to troubleshoot the pins. So start with the board, all the way troubleshoot to the motherboard. Because each model is different, so you might have to check my other videos how to take the board out. And for this one, the problem is pretty easy to find, as we actually installed the cable on the wrong side. You can see the metal pins is kind of on the base. Okay, let me go with this angle. So when we install the FFC cable, the silver metal parts should have contact with those brass parts. And the other side of FFC cable, that's the blue part, should be on the other side. We simply flip the cable over and it's all fixed.